The bubbly actor Karisma Kapoor was honored with Extraordinary Woman Award on Wednesday, and during the media interaction, the lady spoke about her sister Kareena and the bond she shares with her.
I think apart from being a carefree person, I'd say she is a very emotional person. And like I said, I think it's because of our family upbringing, be it my dad or my mom, or I think just generally the Kapoors. I mean, if I may say, even my mom's side, the Shivdasani, I think we've been extremely close, and family is most important. Like we say, career side, work, friends, everything of course is important, but I think family is most important, and I think that's how we have that bond, you know, of sisters. And in a way, we were very strong, women-centric home. So I think I think I'm fortunate to have that bond.
Well, on the occasion of International Women's Day, Karisma was asked who was the most important woman in her life. She mentioned her mother, Babita Shivdasani, her sister, Kareena Kapoor Khan, and her daughter, Samiera Kapoor. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.